give me at least 3 minutes from when I'm through the door. I can stall if it's more, but I need time to find a good window. All right? Go. Wait a minute, what's your name?
Oh, brother Jeffrey. Dorothy Valens, 7th floor. Look on a mailbox for the number, bright boy.
Thanks. Dorothy Valens, 7th floor. Okay. Good luck.
Good luck yourself.
3 minutes, no sooner.
Yes? What is it?
Pest control. You gotta do your apartment.
That stuff stinks.
Well, it's just new stuff. There's no smell.
Good.
Just need to do the kitchen.
Central Station. It's only the Bugman.
Do it.
Yeah. Are you all right?
Yeah, what happened?
Well, I was just about to go to the door when that guy did my job for me. Was it all right?
Yes and no. Did you recognize him?
I only saw his back. It sounded like he went out a door at the end of the hall.
Yeah, I didn't get a very good look at him either. He sure looked at me. I didn't have time to get a window, but I found these keys. It's pretty nifty, huh?
Yeah, if they open the door.
Yeah.
So, what's next?
Are you game for more?
I owe you one, since I goofed this one up.
You didn't goof it up, but you still owe me one. I'm gonna try and sneak in tonight. Friday, do you have a date? Does that?
You really want to do this, don't you?
Well, I don't want you to get involved. I do. But if something went wrong, like you said, they may be involved in murder.
Tell Mike I'm sick. Just so the record is kept straight, though. I love Mike. What do you want me to do?
Well, first, we'll have a really nice dinner. Try to find out where Dorothy Valance sings.
I already know. It's the Slow Club on Route 7.
Great. I'll pick you up at 8?
Yeah, but don't pick me up. My dad might think it's strange. I'll walk over to your house. I'll be there at 8 o'clock. Okay?
Okay. You better get out before someone sees us.
Okay.